Hey kid, are you afraid of some silly little bones? Down here, hey down here.
Of course not.
Hi.
Hello, I'm a skeleton. And you are?
I'm actually a human.
Oh, wait, isn't your name James or something? Alright, so, James, Master Shandor wants you. You know there's a stairwell over there, right? Ugh, what a jerk.
Hey, aren't you one of the Ghostbusters?
Continue. Hello, James. James, hey, behind you. Hello. Hey, Slimer.
Oh my God, you're back.
So, James, I remember when Peter told you about us, he told you that you... So, you remember Peter Bankman, the guy who told you about us? We have him in our hands now. AKA our father. Talk to him, Dad.
Eat this rotten carrot. Oh, Godfather.
Never.
What? Oh, that's...
And also, as you can see, we also got a new friend. Meet the Boogeyman. He's right behind you.
Boogeyman.
What a jerk. He doesn't even know where the heck they are. Alright.
So, I don't think that's a regular dog.
Okay, James. If you want to save the world and free your friends, you have to get through our challenges. Alright, these challenges are actually battles. And if you beat them all, you get your friend's bag. But if you lose... And just so you know, if you lose a single time, your soul is my snack.
Oh,
I'm ready to fight anyway.
Alright, so the first battle is the Boogeyman.
I'm the Boogeyman. And I'm going to get you.
Hey Boogie, you okay? Oh, Boogie! You silly. You think ghosts can die? Come on out, Boogie. You forgot, did you? Ghosts can't die. Boogie! No! Come on, you got this! Oh no. Alright. Well, you defeated the first challenge. You really got impressed with that. You ready for the next one?
I've always been the technology.
We'll be right back. I'll be right back. Let me go get it for you. Time for you to face your fear!
Fear was never my fear.
Are you sure about that, James? I know your entire life. Do you know how it feels to be trapped in this world? Do you know how it feels? And how is that? Because you cannot get in there when you're in the overworld.
Try me here, right? I'm not scared.
Bring it on!
My eyes started to play yellow.
Alright, bring it on! Here I come! Boy, the thing about this fight is that, well, did you see this coming? Get him, boys! No, you're supposed to actually fight them. I'm gonna let my boys take care of you before you can fight me. Hey, you know you're allowed to use all your weapons, right, man? Oh yeah, I probably should have told you that. Oh boy. You may have defeated them, but you can't defeat me.
Try me, Jordan. I have trained up all my strength. I'll make some attack now.
This is gonna be fun. But before we even continue, this is what I call a dynamite. Time for a little bit of a dynamite explosion! Now you can't even get to me!
Oh.
Alright, just get to start with. No!
You know, you know ghosts can't die.
That's why I always shoot back into the trap.
Now you're supposed to hold it. You're supposed to just keep it.
Thank goodness the trap's not here.
You must have ran out of traps.
Nope, nope.
Well, I'm really impressed with you, James. I really am. But there is one person that you forgot about.
Who?
Excuse me for a second. Hey, Slimer!
I know what you're trying to talk about here.
Are you sure about that? Hold on a second, let me talk for a second. Just take your time. Just let us take your time. Yeah. Slimer? This
I'm
next
ready,
fight?
Slimer,
this is someone who got really bugged up when he got stuck in that portal. He was really big and so strong, but he got stuck in that portal. And you know who I'm talking about, don't you? Go get him, but this time in his mini form. Can you go get him for me, please? Go over there and get him, please. Yes, go get him.
Okay. No,
not Slimer. It's not Slimer you're facing off against. It's someone else. Someone who we loved as a brother. Oh, stay buffed!
You.
Or should we call... Or, he also used to be a representative of Gozer, if you remember.
I'm not scared.
And then he just makes, like... And then Stay Buffed just makes, like, weird growling noises.
Alright, fight!
Bring it!
Delon turning you into roasted marshmallow, Stay Puffed!
Backflips! Before you can even try to attack!
Oh! Stay Puffed! Get your sword, please! Get your sword! First the Boogeyman, then Hero Bride, and now Stay Puffed? How many people can you capture? How? Okay, also, first of all, why are you working with them? I mean, you're the one who says free, remember? Remember when you first found the portal, and then you got sucked in? Well, let me tell you something, James. Ever since you got sucked into that portal, it released us. You should be thankful. But no. Instead, why are you still working with them even though you're the one that freed us?
Let's just say that I never give up so easily.
Well, is that so sure? Because the next fight is not going to be just one. It's gonna be me and Slimer.
Bring it on, you two!
And check what kind of weapon I got! You ready, bro?
Pulls out Devil's Knife,
Delta. Oh boy, here we go. Yeah! You should have never messed with me or my father, or my brother. You don't know how it feels to be trapped down here. None of you do.
Hold him still, Slimer.
Silly, silly you. Do you really think that we were just silly little ghosts? Do you know who we are? Do you know what... Also, question. Do you even know what I eat? I eat human souls. The only valuable thing to keep humans alive. And that dried up on your soul. Your friends would be next. And soon we'll the entire town of New York. Alright, Slimer. Let him go. Let's continue this fight now, shall we? Funny how you're calling on us now. Hope you're ready to get devoured. That does it. I shall trap.
There's another one down.
Ah! Ow! Oh, my nose. I'm okay. You take care of him. Hold on. I'll be back in a second. Slimer, help! I'm stuck! Slimer, help! Slimer!
You caught my brother.
You know what? I've been keeping this secret for long enough. Oh, you should be, because I'm afraid no one has ever seen this. Just
gets more bravery every second.
Because I got a secret weapon. Get him! Siren Head? Did he just... Wait. What? Oh.
That just went too far and went over to the chair.
Okay, maybe I misunderstood you? Maybe I underestimated you, bye! Funny
how you're calling. Iron Head's
too
stupid!
Help me! Uh,
Screw this.
Let go of me!
No.
Oh no.
Six minutes of fighting later.
End of the line, James.
Huh? What the?
Still need to find Ray. Peter, I found you. I was right behind Shandor's throne. Yeah, I literally was. Where were you?
I can't see you.
Wait, James, how did you get here?
Wait, no. is this that Jane spell you were talking about?
Yeah, this is our new group.
Wait, how did he get here?
I don't know.
Yeah, tell us, how'd you get here, man? Lime! You're supposed to tell them how you got here.
I got sucked up by the portal.
Wait a minute. Actually, while I was being dragged into the portal, I think I saw you getting knocked out, actually.
Really?
Yeah, I think he got knocked down. Oh, right! He got put in with me. That's what happened.
Good thing I made it over here. Also, how am I supposed to get over there?
You don't have to. Hello, human. Hello, human. I am Rowan. Rowan the Destroyer. Suppose you heard of me? That does nothing against me.
Well, why not in the eye then?
Back to the Billy can't get to the coma, you won't even try. You know, I used to be like you, actually. A regular old human. But I've been betrayed. I was always seeking for this day for revenge. Do you know how it feels to be betrayed by your own kind? He may not, but I do. Huh? Who the heck is that? Hey, James, right? Name's Steve. I'm one of the Ghostbusters.
Good.
So, as you were saying, how about you, take some of this. Did you just... Oh my god! Thanks, man. Alright, I know how to get over there. Come on, follow me!
Alright.
By the way, that heart you saw is the core of this place. If we destroy it, this place will never be seen again. How are we gonna
supposed to get over there?
Did you realize there's actually a little shortcut right here?
Yeah. Why do I have an
electrical? Dance. You okay? Wait, you have an electrical, right?
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
Oh, thank God you grabbed on. Okay. How are we gonna get up there? Wait, hold on. I think, I have a log. Can I use it? I'll use my log. All right. Let me just get it out of my pants. All right. You just drive rolling.
All right.
You ready? Oh no, dude, you gotta run. Where are you? Dude, help me. Where are you? Where are you? 23 minutes later. Dang it. Okay, there it is. Come on.
There's no time to lose.
Okay. Alright. Oh god. Okay, we only have 3 seconds left. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Get it! Oh, hey, James, you okay?
I thought
we
would get out of there
in time. Hey, you okay?
Yep.
Oh. Hey. There's no more ghosts. We did it.
All right.
Wait. Also, hey, question. I also have been told that Peter actually told me that you were really... that you, when he first met you, you were wearing a scuba diver suit. Why were you wearing that? I mean, then again, I heard that you are an adventurer, James, so...
True.
Yeah. I like your outfit, by the way. How are we gonna get out of here? Hey, wait, you're really good at climbing, right?
Yes.
Can you climb up there and pull me out?
Of course.
I'll just look away for you. Alright, pull me up.
Alright.
Oh, okay, okay. Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Hey, so, how's it feel to be a Ghostbuster? So how does it feel to be a Ghostbuster, man?
Pretty good.
Yeah, especially since Shander. Wait, do you still have the trap?
Yep. It's in my pocket right now.
Oh, we should have caught Rowan. Ah, oh, dang it.
Dang it!
Ah. Why is there a trap in my pocket? Wait, hold on. Wait! Rowan's in this! Look, Rowan's in there!
That's good to know.
Wait, how did he get in there?
I guess the trap could be part of the spirit world.
Huh. Oh, wait, isn't this that trap you kept on the floor when you captured Shandor? I think I know what happened, because I remember when he was chasing us, I think he stepped in the trap. That's why he disappeared. Okay, I understand that. Man.
Right.
Well, at least we get to see what he was all about. You take it just in case, because you were the one that trapped him.
Right.
Right. Well, I guess we should head back to headquarters. Come on. Which way was it again? Oh, wait, I'm getting a phone call. Hold on. Oh, I'm getting a phone call. Hello?
Oh.
Oh, dude, it's for you.
Wait, what?
Hey. Hey, James, is you and Steve all right?
We're fine. We just got out of the spirit world.
Yeah, what took you guys so long?
Wait. I don't know.
Oh, wait a minute. I think... Wait, you guys didn't get chased by a ghost, did you?
I'm not sure.
Dude, don't you remember? Rowan? You were getting chased by him,
yes,
remember?
Did.
Yeah.
Capture a ghost.
Wait, who's Rowan? It's a long story, Peter. It's a long story.
Yeah.
Well, hey, boss. Let's get. Okay, you two get hit. Come here. Come back at headquarters. We need to have a celebration for this. Oh, yeah. You know what this means, man?
Yep.
Let's head out to headquarters. Time for a celebration, baby. Okay, guys, so that's going to be the end of this episode.
for... honestly, it's actually sounded like it'll be the end of the Ghostbusters series. I am so sorry this took way too long to end than originally anticipated. Thank you so much. Thank you, Lime, so much for helping me.
You're welcome.
And guys, before we end the video, we just want to say the reason why I actually wanted to make this series for the entire time, the reason why I had to make three more episodes after I ended the third part, I wanted to leave. I wanted to say this. I wanted to say rest in peace. We made this for the one and only person, one of the people who made Ghostbusters in the first place, and that was Harold Ramis. Remember Harold Ramis? The guy who died?
Yeah.
So, Harold Ramis, we know you're looking down from above, and we just want to say thank you so much for giving us the ghosty hunters that we love and cared about. And what do you have to say? What do you have to say to him since he's looking down from above? And also, guys, actually, one more thing. Okay. All right, Harold, I know you're not watching this on YouTube because you're dead and off in the afterlife looking down above. I know you're really happy about us Ghostbusters fans making stuff like this for you. So thank you so much to the creators of Ghostbusters for creating the Ghostbusters. Because if the Ghostbusters weren't created, I would have never made the series. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for the final episode of the Ghostbusters roleplay on Minecraft. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys next time. Say goodbye, man. Peace out. Goodbye. Have a good time. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters. Think you better call.